Today I will start solving the solution of gate 2021, only mathematics questions. So this is the set question set 1. And the question is if p equal to 1, 2, 3, 4. And this is 2x2 matrix and q is also 2x2 matrix. We need to find q transpose and the p transpose. So for q transpose, so all row is column row. So, if we have Q transpose 0, 1, the column is the row. Next, in the row is the column. So, next, 1, 0. So, same matrix. Same matrix. Next, so, P transpose, we need P transpose. First row on the Kalata Matunga, 1, 2. Next, second row on the Kalamatana is 3, 4. Now we can solve this. That is, find matrix multiplication. Every matrix multiplication, so first matrix is 2x2 matrix, the second matrix is also 2x2 matrix, and finally we will get the 2x2 matrix. Okay. So matrix multiplication la pannuvom, so first mother row eduthu mother column second matrix la edunga adha multiply pannunga 0 into 1 0 plus 1 into 2 2. So first entry vandu namakku 2. Next parunga namakku indha entry venumna na pannalam. So second row eduthunga inga indha matrix la first column, appo 1 into 1 1. Next, we have the entry. So, how to find this entry? This is the you can take the first row in the first matrix and here first. So, how we can type here? So, this one we completed and this one will be completed. So, you take this row and this column. Plus 0 into 3, 0. Next 1 into 4, 4. அடுத்தது 1 into 3, 3. 0 into 4, 4. 0 into 4 is 0. So we will get 1 only 3. So this is our answer. Where is our answer? So 2, 4, 1, 3. Okay, this is option 4 is correct. That is option D is correct. Thank you, students.